Yeah, your soul, is it anchored in the Lord? Oh man, that's an old song there that goes back. But it's still good and reminds you that you need to be anchored. Anchored in Jesus Christ, God Almighty, your Creator. We are in the studios on an early Friday morning here in Beatrice, Alabama. Quiet in the house. And God's quiet in the spirit. I want to say to you that each one of us have in our own personal lives battles that we battle. And we battle them over and over. And the battle for your soul is a real battle. And we hope that you are fighting that battle in the right way. We hope that all of the things that are going on in the world today has not brought you to the point where you are giving up or not staying focused on what God wants you to do. But one of the things we do want to remind you of is this. God is still in charge, and he is doing some things in the world. He's doing some very special things with the United States of America. I also want to remind you that coming up at our church is Antioch Missionary Baptist Church, number one there in Tunnel Springs, Alabama. The 27th year anniversary of Pastor Waylon and First Lady Joyce Oliver. That'll be Sunday, November 12th, 2017 at 2 p.m. Theme, Celebrating the Laborer That Dwells Among Us. Scripture references, 1 Thessalonians 5:12 and 13. And we beseech you, brethren, to know them which labor among you and are over you in the Lord and admonish you, and to esteem them very highly in love for their work's sake, and be at peace among yourselves. The guest minister will be Reverend Daniel Thompson. He's the pastor of Belleville Missionary Baptist Church in Belleville, Alabama, Little Zion Baptist Church in Coy, Alabama. You may be familiar with him over there in the Camden area as well. That's coming up November 12th at 2 p.m. at Antioch Baptist Church down there in Tunnel Springs, Alabama. We hope you'll come out and be with us here. Stay with us as we continue with good gospel music. Oh, yeah. man. God is waiting to bless you. Oh, man. He is absolutely waiting to bless you. All you got to do is call on him. Stay faithful. You want something. You believe in it. Keep asking. You remember the lady that wearied the judge in the Bible? And she kept asking that judge for this and this and this and this. And finally, that judge in the Bible told her, "You weary me, lady. Give her what she wants." That's a sign that you need to stay with you. Whatever you believe in, God will give you what you need if you're faithfully asking for it. Don't be wavering. You need prayer, you need healing, whatever you need, God's got it for you. Satan has only destruction and lies and deception for you. I am very much a witness to that. We want to thank God, the 330 people that likes this Howcee Production Gospel blog talk radio at our stage here in Beatrice, Alabama. We have 329 people following us, but you can find us there on Facebook, right there on Facebook at http://www.facebook.com/HOWCR, Howcee Production Gospel at our stage. We thank you for supporting us over the years. Now, if you want to support us, you can. You can do it through PayPal. Send us whatever you want. That's up to you. Over the years, we have received, I believe, about $10 over the past 15 or 20 years, people supporting us. Not very few people give us money, but God has blessed us to pay that monthly fee for our broadcast time. And we're eternally grateful and thankful for him for that. Stay with us as we continue here with good gospel music on Howcee Production Gospel Blog Talk Radio Friday.